It's time to be a hero!
Stop, Mag Ninja! Give that chariot back!
No way! It's mine now! Just like these Ninjalinos, they'll never do as you say!
Ninjalinos, I'm sorry. I really am. I'm not your leader. I'm just someone who needs your help.
Aw, boo-hoo. Spare us the sob story, Birdie. Pay no attention to her. I'm your leader. What? What's happening? We're too heavy! All of you jump out! Now! What are you afraid of? You're ninjas! You'll be fine! Now jump!
No! He's asking them to jump!
We have to save him! Gotcha! There. Okay, now... I'm sorry. Maybe I was a bit too snappy. Come on. Come on. Oh, I love you too, my Ninjalinos.
Huh, you're really just a big softy.
That'll do. Let's go.
And listen to you now.
Well, if we just let Romeo keep controlling you,
then you can distract him while we take care of the tower and the dish.
Let's follow your plan! Fix! Now you'll all jump!
Okay, playtime's over. I'm up to the town square where my remote signal will reach everyone! And if you try and follow me, I'll just zap you again!
Hey, Romeo! I'm the uncontrollable cat boy. I'm going to stop you.
In your dreams, kitty litter boy. And just because you think you can stop me, I'm going to take you with me. You can watch as I take over the world. Now flip, flip, flip! Now come along!
Hey, Romeo! What about making me hop high in the air?
Ha-ha! Good idea!
Super Gecko Muscle!
Huh? Hey, what about twirls?
Twirls? I like it!
Okay, it's pointing at Romeo.
So, what are you gonna make me do now, Romeo?
Let me think. Oh, yes! No! Not me! This can't be happening!
No one likes being controlled, Romeo. But if you take things that aren't yours, you have to put them back.
How dare you control me!
Don't you just hate it when nighttime villains complain?
You're right. And now you can help us return all those stolen remotes and their inside bits.
And let's not forget about his first Radical Romeo remote.
Hey, the parts for our helicopter remote! Thanks, Romeo. And thanks, guys, for coming up with an excellent plan.
Time to be a hero!
Super Gecko Muscles!
Okay, Catboy, hold on to one of my feet. And when I shout fly, Gecko, you grab the other. Okay, here comes Supersonic Owlette. Ready, set, fly! Super Owl Wings!
Way to go, Owlette!
Robot, give me that thing!
1 more minute.
Hand it over!
I am almost finished this level.
Catboy, you keep an eye on Romeo and Robot, while I quietly fly Gecko to the PJ Picture Player and drop him in.
Right! Then I deactivate the rocket in Super Gecko Camouflage.
Ah! 1 more minute.
Okay, but turn the sound down.
Super Gecko Camouflage!
What? Oh, I should have known this thing would be unreliable, because I didn't build it. Right, Robot? Oh, forget it. At least HQ will be destroyed once and for all. Let's go. What?
Enjoy the trip, Romeo. We'll keep your teleporter nice and safe here in HQ. Ah!
Ah! Huh?
Hurry! We've only got seconds.
We did it. HQ's safe.
Oh, those PJ Pests make me so angry.
Robot wins.
Right. It's time to be a hero. I'm going to...
Hey, look!
Birdie! Woohoo! Birdie, I promise I won't let you down again. I'll build you a nest and feed and train you every day. We'll be best friends.
Hey, what's that noise?
What's happening?
Are starting to work. HQ's pulling everything towards it.
The gates won't hold for long. If everything flies at HQ at once, it could knock it right over.
PJ Masks, we have to stop this.
Fly to safety, Birdie. You want to help? Okay, let's go.
Super Gecko Muscle!
Hey, come on, Gecko, we can do it.
I don't think so.
Nothing can stop my Luna-powered HQ. With my Luna crystals inside, everything's going to be mine.
Aw, friends now, are we?
Yes, and Birdie and I are going to stop you. Owlette, we'll hold the gates while you get inside HQ and turn off the beam.
Ha! The doors are magnetized shut. You'll never get inside.
We need to find a way into HQ.
You have a plan? Okay, Birdie, I believe in you.
Huh? What are you going to do, Feathers? Ow!
Oh, you pesky bird! Come here!
Great job, Birdie. I'm gonna go help Catboy and Gecko. Can you turn off the Luna Beam?
They're moving!
You won't beat me, you puny PJ Masks.
It's time to be a hero!
Uh-oh.
Now, do I want to be Mayor Romeo or King Romeo?
Master, you need to look outside.
What? My lab is moving? That's impossible! It's not charged! Ah! Get out! Get out! Robot! Super Cat Speed!
What? Why won't it go? It was just moving!
Yeah, it was moving.
Thanks to my Super Gecko strength.
You tricked me!
My box!
No!
Master, remember the...
booby traps.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. As long as we don't step on another... booby trap. My big box of bed! It's okay.
Is it?
My lab's charged.
It worked. The city's back to normal.
I'll be back, PJ Masks!
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the 90s, save the day!
It's time to be a hero. Let's fix this parade. Super Cat, speed!
What? Ninjalinos, information!
Let's see who's the best parade leader.
Ha! You don't even have a drum.
Heroes don't need drums, Night Ninja. Not when they have super moves like this. Come on, PJ Masks. Let's put the beat back in this parade.
Yeah!
What? One, two, three, four. Look left, look right, turn and back, and figure of eight, and some result.
Ninjalinos, at the ready.
Stop it, Ninjalinos. What? Those are my Ninjalinos, not yours. They're just following the best beat, Night Ninja.
These sticky splats will stop your parade. If I can't lead the parade, nobody will!
Parade! Step turn! Line up! Oh. I might not need my drum to lead the parade, but I'll still stop you from breaking it.
You PJ Masks ruin everything!
Sorry, Night Ninja, but this isn't your parade. It's ours!
And everyone wants it colorful and fun.
And that's why we stopped you.
You may have stopped me this time, but next time, it won't be so easy.
Hey, guys! Catch!
Woo! Woo, woo! This is pretty cool. I was so worried you were using my powers that I didn't notice how much fun it is sharing them with you.
Thanks for helping us learn to fly.
This is a blast!
And it's even more fun than I imagined.
Look, there's Romeo.
It's time to be a hero.
These powers are incredible.
Romeo, you're not keeping our powers any longer.
What are you gonna do? Break my PJ power copier that took me a really, really long time to build so it releases your powers?
Sounds like a good idea to me.
Oops, that would do it, actually. But first you'll have to deal with my super gecko muscles.
Remember, everyone, follow my lead. Up now!
Super lizard grip!
You heard, Romeo. All we have to do is get that machine. Now right!
Super Cat Jump!
Everyone, use your Super Owl Wings. We'll blow the power copier right out of his hands.
Owl Wings! Wing.
Whoa!
It's working! Flap harder!
Super Cat Speed, go! Super Lizard Grip!
Just a little harder! one hurts my friends. Down! Super Cat Jump!
I'll show you, Biker Boy! And roar!
Duck!
That's it, PJ Payne's! None of your vehicles are as amazing as anything I could invent, so I'm going to crush them all!
Amazing, Catboy! You totally saved us!
Thanks! My bike was pretty great, too. Maybe it is as cool as my cat car.
Glad you like it now, because our super vehicles are about to get crushed.
Not if I can help it. Now that I know how cool my bike is, I can use it to beat Romeo to his lab. It's time to be a hero! Super Cat Speed!
Rudy, go! Yeah!
Huh? Super Cat Bike!
No!
Gotcha!
You won't get away with this! I can control my magnet from my lab, too!
You can crush our vehicles if you want, but that'll mean crushing your lab, too, now that I know what these buttons do.
It's mine. It's time to be a hero! And heroes take the blame for what they've done and fix it. Super Gecko Muscles!
Phew! It's my fault that Luna Girl has Cameron's car. I left it out all night.
It's okay, Gecko. We'll help you get it back.
And I think I know how.
Catch us if you can!
Hey, that's mine!
Gecko?
I'm just going to have a quick ride on Cameron's car. Really quick, okay? Thanks! Ha! Co-chameleons! Oops. Super strength. My fault.
I'm sure we can sort it out before tomorrow. PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
Wherever the wind blows! All we have to do is get the wind blowing in the right direction.
I know what to do, but I'm going to need all the gardening help I can get.
What's the plan?
Come with me. It's time to be a hero. Ready, Gecko? It's time for Operation Weed Wind.
Ah!
regular plants love light and water,
so maybe this bad moon weed won't.
Prize for the best sunflower goes to Amaya!
Yay! Yeah!
Ah! Yeah! No distractions this time.
You almost hit me, Master.
Oh, stop complaining and help me catch her. Just a little faster.
Can't catch me, robot. Fluttering feathers.
They got Owlette. I have to distract Romeo until Gecko stops that clock.
But, Master, I already caught her.
Complaining again? The important thing is that we've slowed down Bird Brain.
Catch me if you can, Romeo. Super cat
speed. Stop distracting me. I have a city to slow down. You again? Well, you're not distracting me this time.
You're too late, PJ Masks.
Now I'm gonna blast the whole city.
Oh no!
It's a party, everyone. Let's have a blast.
Super Gecko Muscle.
What?
Yay! You did it, Gecko!
How did you get there? You're still slow!
I may be slow, but by not getting distracted, I was able to get here early.
Uh-oh! Whoa! No! No!
Clumsy too, Romeo. You'll have to reverse everyone's clumsiness.
No way! I may be slippy-trippy, twisty-turny, and have fumble fingers, but I'll never destroy my beautiful clumsy ray.
Ha! Huh. So, you reverse the clumsiness by destroying the ray.
No, that's not what I meant!
Whoa!
Too late. You've given it away now, Romeo.
Whoa! Ha! You're too clumsy! Watch me make my getaway! This way! Lab! Oh, do as I say, you naughty lab!
Romeo's too clumsy to drive away.
Whoa!
But how are we gonna stop him like this?
I've got it! When we tried not being clumsy, we were even clumsier. We crashed the cat car.
Right?
So we need to use our clumsiness. Bumble fingers, twisty turny, and slippy trippy.
Like clumsy power! Cool chameleon!
Whoa!
But Romeo's lab is really zigzaggy, so we'll have to time it carefully.
Here it comes. Ready and go!
Super Gecko Fumble Fingers!
Woo-hoo! Slippy Trippy Cat Roll!
Twisty Turny Power!
Whoa!
Super Fumble Fingers!
on. Wait for the ray to wear off.
Oh, phew. Wait. I'm walking in a straight line again.
Ooh, you PJ Masks ruined everything!
Romeo, I am coming.
I thought you guys weren't friends anymore.
Negative. I was just jealous he was spending all his time with the unit he calls Robette.
So that's why you took the equipment. You were jealous.
If we help you save Romeo, will you put it back?
Affirmative.
Great, because I have a plan. It's time to be a hero. Or should I say, heroes!
Take over the world.
Put me down already!
Never!
By my cat's whiskers, stop right there, Robette. Master Fang and Kick McGee are on the case.
Now drop Romeo.
Never.
It's over.
You want him? Catch.
Flossy Flash, super catch! Gotcha!
Nice catch, Owl. I mean, Flossy Flash.
So long, PJ Monkeys. Out, out, out. Hi, I'm Robeth. Wanna be friends?
Ooh, you PJ Pest! You dropped me off 3 blocks away when you could have easily flown me all the way here!
Romeo!
Robot!
My old friend! I'm so happy you're talking to me again.
Aw, friendship, yeah.
Don't you just love happy endings? Can I get a hug?
Maybe, but only after I totally reprogram you when we get home. Come on, let's get out of here.
Affirmative. After the playground equipment is put back.
Ugh, fine. Those PJ Masks never stop getting in my way.
Hi, I'm Robette.
PJ Masks all shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
You ruined mine! Look out!
Uh-oh.
This is heavy.
One Catboy copy, Master. One Catboy copy, Master.
This is a catastrophe!
You should have listened to us!
We're a team, remember?
I'm sorry. I forgot that. My copies totally did.
Sorry!
Sorry!
It's time to be a hero! Super Cat!
Huh?
If we free my copies, there'll be enough of us to beat the robots. Any ideas how, team?
I have a great one!
The PJ Masks, they're over by those trees behind you. Drop the Catboys in, get them.
Stop, Tin Cans! I'm nearly out! It's a trap!
Okay, Catboys, let's use your log inventions.
Hello!
Ow, ouch, ouchie.
Here comes the rest. Let's take our places.
Come on, robots!
What are you PJ Pests up to?
Ow. Robots hate water.
Now the last one. Super Cat.
Grab that cat, robot!
Get off me!
We did it! Now get those gecko muscles ready.
But if I pull out the glowy thing, you'll disappear.
We won't disappear. We'll just be one Catboy together again.
Now that's a team.
Do it, Gecko.
Super Gecko Muscles!
There he is! He needs our help! Hang in there, Gecko!
I'm sorry you had
had to come help me.
Now no one's guarding HQ, and Night Ninja's gonna win.
I don't even have Super Gecko Sense.
You already have super cool powers.
Like camouflage and super lizard grip, and they're just as amazing as you are.
You're right. Thanks, guys.
Wriggling reptiles! It's HQ's Mega Meow Alarm!
He's got our flag, but he hasn't won yet. He still needs to get it back to his base.
The Gecko Mobile's stuck, but if we take another vehicle, we can still beat him to the school.
And I can stop him, not with some made-up super sense, but with my own powers. Time to be a hero!
Once I plant this flag, the school and PJ Masks HQ will be mine forever!
Huh? You're too late, PJ Masks.
Come, Ninjalinos.
Now victory is mine!
Looks like he's just too fast, Catboy.
There's no way to stop him from winning.
Too bad your little lizardy friend's not here to bow down to the mighty Ninja Winner!
But my Ninjalinos can.
What's going on? Where's my flag? Ah!
Not expecting to see me, Night Ninja?
But that's impossible! You were trapped!
Till my friends got me out and dropped me here on the roof in Super Gecko Camouflage. Then I just grabbed these two flags. Easy peasy lizard squeezy. Now excuse me, we have some flags to plant back at our base. And a game to win.
Your fault, Ninjalinos! You don't deserve my Night Ninja Night School! Bad students!
You did it, Gecko! PJ Masks, we played it cool!
And in the night, we saved our school!
Right. He may have outflown me before, but now I'm going to show him what flying's really about. Time to be a hero!
Yeah!
Think fast, Owlette. They're stuck to HQ. Which means... Yes! Catboy, follow my lead! Nose up, throttle forward!
Ready? Pull!
At last!
Come to see your little tower tumble down!
Not while I have wings! Catboy, keep your nerve and your wings steady and follow me! When I say down, push the lever hard forward! Down! Get them! Spiral! Hard right!
Catch them, Ninjalinos!
Now we need to catch those planes. Gecko! We need your super strength! Catboy, follow me! Come close and keep steady!
Super Gecko Muscles!
Ready for landing, Fire Catboy?
Ready, Captain Owlette!
I'll get you next time, PJ Pests! You'll see! Now get me out of here, Ninjalinos!
That was cool chameleons, Owlette! You really are the best flyer ever!
Maybe, in the end.
Guys, look! It's all the other flying things!
And there's just enough time to put them all back before morning! PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
You treacherous trickster! I was meant to win!
Oops!
Going fast didn't help me at all. If we're going to get that cup back, I have to take it slow and steady.
It's time to be a hero!
Hey, we've all won one race, so it's a tie. We need one last incredible challenge, and whoever wins that wins the cup. Okay. We'll race from here to the sports hall on these giant balls.
What's so incredible about that?
Yeah, we already did that.
But did you do it while carrying a huge egg on a spoon?
Easy peasy.
Okay,
but with Ninjalinos on our heads. This'll be easy. Kitty Litter Boy will just mess up again, so I'll win.
No way! I'll win!
Slow and steady, slow and steady.
Move it or lose it, slow boy.
Time. PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
Okay, if I tie the instruments to the end of this rope, Owlette can fly the other end up to you in the ceiling.
Cool chameleons!
I can pull them up with my super lizard grip!
I am the best pop star!
I can't believe he thinks he's a pop star! We'll play a much nicer concert up on stage tomorrow.
Us? Up on stage?
Did you tie it to all of the instruments?
I think so.
Then I'll get Gekko to pull them up.
Uh-oh.
Whoa!
Hush! Stop messing around and get ready for my smashing finale.
I'm so sorry. I was thinking about tomorrow again, and I must have tied the rope all wrong.
Pop star,
pop star, pop star! If he keeps singing, he'll blow that glass ceiling and every window in the city!
He'll be so proud, he'll never stop singing. I have to stop worrying about playing in front of everyone. I'm gonna choose an instrument. It's time to be a hero! Super Cat Speed! Oh, everyone's watching! Hey, this isn't so bad.
What are you doing behind here? Ninjalinos! I can't be a pop star without my band! Get over here!
It's showtime, Ninjalinos!
Pop star, pop star, pop star!
Enough!
Do that move.
I know. You were right, Catboy. I was worried about getting it wrong.
But we would have helped.
I was too embarrassed. You know what? I'm not sure I would have understood our trick.
All those lines everywhere. Confusing. That's why we're adding something. This!
Huh? When we're in position, we'll make that sign. Then you do your cartwheel.
I wish I told you the truth. Romeo would never have seen us coming.
He still won't.
You bet he won't. Let's do that move. It's time to be a hero.
Super Train, do your worst. Romeoville, prepare to rise. Charge!
Hey, Romeo!
You're too late. Kitty Litter Boy, the world is mine!
Over here, Romeo!
Lizard Legs, be
all turn up at once. I'm gonna have to keep explaining it. You're too late. What are you doing with your hands?
Flying cartwheel! Right on time! We did turn up all at once. Your plan's over.
No!
But I wanted to stink. Oops.
Catboy!
My machines! No! We'll get you, PJ Masks!
It's time to be a hero!
Yeah!
Who has the best base?
You do, Night Ninja. We don't even have a base anymore. Ours got squished.
A giant furball? What are they trying to do? Gross me out?
Nice shot, Catboy!
Thanks, Gecko.
Owlette, you're sure we only need to hit three of the buses on the bottom with furballs?
Just three. And when we yank them out of position, the rest of the buses will all come loose.
How do you like that, Night Ninja? Here's a couple more for you.
No! Impossible!
My turn!
Firing Owl Claws!
My fortress is the best!
Good job!
Awesome!
Well, it was the best! It was!
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
Hi, Amaya!
Hi, guys!
Whoa, Greg! I love your new bike!
Thanks! Isn't it awesome? Oh, wait. Sorry, Amaya. I didn't want to make you feel bad that you don't have a new bike.
Maybe we should do something else instead.
Oh, no. We can still go riding. Greg's new bike is awesome. But I love my old bike, too. It's still pretty great. And it's fast.
Catch me if you can!
Gecko and the Mayhem at the Museum.
Hi, kids. Is everyone ready to build their model rocket?
Yay!
I'm gonna make the best rocket. What's he up to now?
Let's get him. It's time for my big save, PJ Masks. Come on!
Just wait. This is all new, and it really is my best idea ever.
And you've already used the web, too.
Oh, but you haven't seen the big picture yet. Psst, how does it work?
Oh, yes.
I don't like where this is going.
I'm going to slingshot you at your silly headquarters. You'll stick to it, and I'll cover you with even more goo. You PJ Splats will be stuck there forever.
This is all my fault. We wouldn't be in this mess if I hadn't tried to do some big super save.
It's going to take all of us to get out of this sticky situation.
It's time to be a hero! Quick, Gecko, get us unstuck.
Super Gecko Muscles!
Yes! You're up next, Owlette. It's time for some awesome aerialness.
You got it. Super Owl Wings!
And now for the best super save of all. And we'll do it together! Owlette! Now!
Hey, Night Ninja! Incoming!
But that's impossible!
PJ Masks bowling!
No! Guys, that was the most awesome rescue ever!
You're not upset you didn't get to do your best ever super save?
My best ever super save was letting us stop Night Ninja. Together!
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
It's time to be a hero!
That should do it! A little to the left, and I'll be ready to start blasting the moon!
I am so excited, Master!
Shut it down, Romeo! We're giving you one last chance to surrender the telescope!
Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Thanks, I got it. Well, if it isn't the cunning chameleon! Too bad you're too late! Watch as I carve my beautiful face into the moon!
Super Gecko Muscles!
Whoa!
What gives?
Just me and my Super Gecko Muscles!
I've got a leaping lab and a robot! There's no way you peewee masks can stop me! You're outmatched!
You're right. Distracting you is just part one of my plan. Part two is my backup!
Didn't expect this, did ya?
You're working with Luna Girl?
She wants to stop you as much as we do.
Leave the moon alone, Romeo. It's mine!
Never! Looks like it's time for part three of the plan, Luna Girl.
You got it. Tickle attack!
Stop! Stop it, robot!
No one escapes my Luna Beam. Not even you, robot.
Affirmative.
The moths, Luna Girl, Romeo, and the robot are all busy. Now for the next step of my plan.
Super Gecko Muscles!
Got it!
I can't aim my laser without that telescope.
Okay, no more laughing fun. Shoo! Shoo moths!
Hey, watch where you're going, leaping lab!
Get the telescope, robot!
Too late, robot.
Super Cat Speed! Done!
Cannot compute. Cannot compute.
It can't be!
It's over, Romeo. The telescope can't help you now. We took you down. One step at a time.
I've still got my space laser!
What are you doing, you fool? Let it go!
If you say so.
No!
Okay, so what if I mess up? I'm not letting you down. It's time to be a hero.
Come on, Catboy, work it!
Whoa!
It's working all right for a good lap.
She's got the stage? Dance competition's really in trouble now. And I'm getting it out of trouble. I don't care how silly I look.
What you need to enter is a comedy show.
It's okay, Catboy. I needed a bath.
Silly or not, here I come! Spinning tornado!
Just saying that?
I mean it. Show us your moves. Keep stomping, then do a spinning tornado finish.
Oh, yeah, I like that.
Look at them go! Catboy's really nailing that spin.
Let's take this stuff back to the school.
Luna Girl's having so much fun. She probably won't mind.
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night, they see the party!
Sorry, guys. I should have put the rock in HQ like you said. But I didn't. And the rock ended up nearly getting you.
It's okay. We got away. And HQ's fixed.
But you were in danger. everyone's in danger as long as that rock's around.
You might be right about that.
Prepare for shock and awe. If we use this, the rock will hit even harder.
No way. It's time to be a hero. We've had enough trouble with that rock.
There's no stopping me, Lizard Boy. The medallion will be mine.
Gecko, no! Run!
That rock's out of here!
Super Gecko Muscles!
Wow! That was a really super strong move.
Yeah, I don't know what got into me. Suddenly I felt stronger than ever.
That's because you wanted to save us from danger, Gecko.
And it brought every bit of super strength out of you.
You're right.
Give that medallion back! It's mine! No way is that yours, Night Ninja. But I broke the rock. I threw it at your HQ.
You threw it, but Gecko was the one who broke it with his super strength.
Oh, but that makes no sense. How can a lizard be stronger than I am?
It's because true strength comes from caring and helping your friends.
Where's the fun in that? Fine. You Pee-wee Masks can keep it. But I'll be back when you least expect me. I'm sending you back to that ancient mountain temple for more training, Ninjalinos.
You definitely deserve that medallion, Gecko.
Thanks, but it's from far away, and there's a legend all about it.
Who needs a medallion anyways? I'm giving it to the museum so everyone can see it.
Cool. And maybe there's another way you can prove your strength before we're done.
PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
It's time to be a hero!
Shoot! Shoot! Shoot!
Ooh, thanks, Gecko.
But what do we do now?
I know how to stop Luna Girl. All I have to do is throw away my special rock.
Hey! What's happening? I told my Luna magnet to stick to the moon!
And it has! A little piece of the moon. My special rock!
Great idea, Gecko!
Not for long, you green gremlin!
Owl Wing Wing!
While Luna Girl's busy, let's get those other magnetic rocks back. Super Cat, go! I've got it!
Stop it, you rock robbers!
Isn't strong enough to steal the moon anymore, Luna Girl.
Ha! It's still strong enough to do this!
But I'm strong enough to do this! Super Gecko Muscle! Ah! Off you go, Luna Girl!
Ah! I'll get you for this!
There. The moon's back where it should be.
And without these rocks, her Luna magnet won't be strong enough to move it again.
It was really brave of you to give up your special rock, Gecko. Are you okay?
Yeah, but we've still got a lot of big things to clean up. There's a whole train and rocket ship in front of the museum.
We'll do it together. PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
Grab onto me, Gecko!
Super Gecko Muscle!
Angelino, make that statue heavier!
I'll take that!
I can fix this! My sculpture's ruined, but I can still save Night Ninjas, and everyone else's art too! Time to be a hero! Leave Night Ninja to me! You go inside and rescue the artwork!
Super Cat Speed!
Hey! Hey, what are you doing with my hand?
I was wondering if you would lend it to me.
You know, lend me a hand. Get it?
Oh.
Want to destroy it now, do you?
By creation, it really is fixed!
Gasping geckos, that was close.
You're right, lizard legs. Thank goodness my statue is saved. Now, back to my first plan. Get the art from the museum and get rid of it all.
Too late, Night Ninja. I've already hidden the art where you'll never find it.
What? So now we have to waste the rest of the night looking for silly daytime kids' artwork and stealing it again? Can't you just enjoy your own beautiful statue?
If I take it home, I'll be able to see myself from wherever I am. I can look at me all the time.
Throw it away, Ninjalinos!
But let this be a reminder to you, I'm the greatest artist ever!
Maybe the greatest nighttime villain artist ever.
Nice save, Owlette. You got us out of this fix.
By fixing his sculpture.
But it's too bad no one will get to see his art. It really is pretty good.
I guess it is. But I'm looking forward to seeing everyone else's. PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
It's time to be a hero! Super Lizard Grip!
Aha! There you are!
Run forever. Think you're clever, don't you? Your luck's almost run out.
Nice work, Gecko.
But how are we going to get Romeo's machine?
Don't worry. I know how to solve that problem, too.
Keep jumping, lizard legs. You won't escape my anti-gravity machine for long.
Cool chameleons! This is just what I was looking for!
Now I've got you! That shield's way too small to save you!
Yeah, but I'm not using it as a shield. I'm using it as a mirror!
Hey, Romeo! You couldn't hit me if I was 10 feet tall!
Bullseye!
We've shrunk all the
must have shrunk your brains, too.
Ha ha ha! Huh? Ah! Get away from me, you giant turkey!
Huh? Super Gecko Muscle!
Good job, Gecko. But, how are we going to get that giant bird back?
Okay, no more supersizer. Time to put it back in HQ and tidy up my other messes.
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save!